what is spectacular about getting married in Nigeria and not outside Nigeria?
There's a difference about the international marriage and the traditional marriage. Because definitely we got married 9 years ago in the United Kingdom. But it's just a total different experience doing the traditional here back in Nigeria. So I'm so excited doing it.
A wedding done in Nigeria is in all ways different from weddings in other parts of the world. Apart from the cultural spices that come with them, many people get thrilled knowing they are going to have the time of their lives. A Nigerian wedding is no doubt colorful. The numerous things done during the wedding are considered highlights to many. This new episode of Naija Weddings will help you understand what makes a Nigerian wedding different from getting married outside the country. You'll definitely catch the vibe in this new piece.
What is spectacular about weddings in Nigeria?
Nigeria wedding is the best wedding. It's the best so far because I don't live here. I live in abroad. When you compare the wedding in Nigeria here with the one in abroad, it's totally different. The wedding in Nigeria really shows the culture and everything. That's it's added a lot to the beauty of that bride, even to the beauty of both bride and the groom. So they know the value of each other. That's why we are doing the wedding. It's not that you just pick it or pick out or eat on the road, that's it. No.
How about weddings in abroad? How's it been done? Is it different from the way we set up here?
Before, wedding abroad is not like this one we are doing here. But now, we are trying to go back to our history and do it the same we are doing it here now today. So, any wedding, Nigeria wedding, is just like this one now in London.
What is spectacular about getting married in Nigeria and not outside Nigeria?
There's a difference about the international marriage and the traditional marriage. Because definitely we got married 9 years ago in the United Kingdom. But it's just a total different experience doing the traditional here back in Nigeria. So I'm so excited doing it.
That's a different angle. Let's hear from your husband. What's the different thing about Nigerian wedding?
You know, when you are in Nigeria, you feel totally at home. When you are abroad, you wear, you can invite friends, but then there is this taste of home that will still be missing. But when you do it at home, you get the total African style, the total tradition, and then you have your people around you to celebrate you.
Okay.
Yeah.
You mentioned that you got married 9 years ago.
Yeah.
There, over there. That's interesting. So how do you feel like having your children watch the ceremony?
Well, it was a ecstatic feeling because they were on this on a video call watching every moment of the program. So it was emotional for me and them, but it's still nice to know that they are part of the ceremony.
It's really beautiful seeing you two together. But was there in any way some kind of pressure from family members for you to come home to do the traditional?
Yes, definitely. That's why it's even happening today, because every year after year, they've been telling us that this traditional one is the most important one, so that's why I just decided, why not?
Okay.
Let's give it a go now.
Okay, let's see your husband.
Well, you know, there's nothing like, you know, real traditional, you know, right, as in engagements are like, you know, the wedding. You know, we got married 9 years ago, truly, in the United Kingdom. Went to the reception. I mean, we did the court one, we did the church one, but this part has been missing. And then year after year, like my wife said, the family have been saying it. Every time my family like happen to talk or to, you know, have this communication with the family, with my in-laws family, they were always asking that, okay, when would you come around? When would you bring all this new traditional rite and stuff? So this year we just thought, okay, it's high time we come home and like, okay, put this behind us. And then it's been fantastic.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
So with this now, will there be another honeymoon or something?
Is there any honeymoon?
Yes, there will be honeymoon, but then we'll keep that to ourselves.
Okay, great.
Nigerian parties are, I think, is more interesting than the ones I've not been able to tell you. No, for real. No. Yeah. But the thing about Nigerian weddings, I would say, is that you guys close early. Yeah, in abroad. 2, 3, 4, we are still at parties.
Well, we have Nigerian parties to that.
Oh, yeah. That's good then. But most of the ones I've been to, most are always 9, 10. And everyone, yeah. But in, like now, 12 o'clock, I'm already in Nigerian party. Over there, you have to be there by 7 and 8 o'clock in the evening. 4 o'clock, you have to do your makeup in abroad. But over here, 12, 10 o'clock, you're already, you have the makeup artist. Like, seriously, they'll tell you, do you want to go and open the floor if you're back home? So, I think, but I would say, if I rate it, Naija party is the, you guys go to extreme. When I say to extreme, you give it out.
Did you hear that?
But over there, they will not want to pay you because they say, what are we doing, sir? Me, as an event, I'm an event planner also. When you give your list to your client, like this is what you want to do for, okay, let's say decoration. So you know what? Just 200. I'm wondering your other guests, would they stand up? You understand? So I think Naija party, anyone gets crashed. But over there, strictly by IV.
Speaking on budgets now, you mentioned budgets. Like how much? Give us a range. Like what? How much should intending couples set aside if they want to get married?
Over here or abroad? Because I don't live in Nigeria. But let me say, okay, to rate the ones I've been to, I would say 8 million. 8 million. If you want a good and unique party, and I think side attraction matters most in party. Side attraction.
Like what?
Get a celebrity into your party. Hey. That's the bomb.
Are you kidding?
That's it. But you just like, okay, you know I'm an MC. I just do my MC thing, do my joke thing, and we are off. And the Oloni sing, the DJ sings Oloni, and not because you stop, you sing. But even if a set attraction comes in, like dancers, like celebrities comes, it makes your party
different
from.